WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
The following contest
superstar has been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Well, too bad he's getting in there with LA Knight. This guy says WWE today is his game, and with the skills Knight has, he's frankly not wrong.
Knight's a pure physical specimen, a throwback butt kicker who's got style and skill to boot. Many people are jealous of that fact.
Oh, European uppercut. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
No need to panic, he's still swinging.
So what are the proverbial keys to success for LA Knight here? WWE is still somewhat new territory for him.
He's new around here, but this is not Knight's first rodeo. He's competed in promotions all over the world for 2 decades. He needs to keep drawing from that deep run.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, the jaw getting rattled. One step ahead of Knight there. He's got the shoulders down. And bypasses the pinfall.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
Hits him with the counter.
Boom. Nice.
Back suplex, no. Driven down. And that's what I'm talking about when I say it's LA Knight's game. Pure, LA Knight.
B-L-T. Knight stamping an end to this.
Kicks out, just kicked out.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best.
Look out. Oh, man, did you see the height?
An impressive sequence from LA Knight.
Knight making good use of that deep well of experience here.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Knight moves out of the way.
He saw that one coming.
Situation right now.
Able to get out of the way. He fends off the attack.
Scoop slam. He's been quickly taking control here.
Attack after attack.
LA Knight with BFT. Will Knight end this?
Two count. And this one is over.
Be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.